on Pack With Us. We're going to Heron Island tomorrow.
We're going for a week. So we're leaving tomorrow Saturday and then we're getting back Saturday. We kind of just like dumped a bunch of clothes on my bed and we'll just figure out what outfits we want to wear. Yeah. Kind of like stuff that we think we might want to wear for holiday.
Well, we did buy a few things in particular.
Yeah, we did.
Like with the holiday in mind.
But we need to come up with like pool and beach outfits.
Like every day, like going out for lunch. Things that we want to wear for the beach. Dinner.
I don't know.
That's it.
We have a lot to come up with.
I think we come with our outfits first and we can bring the suitcase in and then we can do like hair care, skincare.
Yes, makeup, well.
Pajamas, like all that sort of stuff.
And I have no clue even where to start.
Can we start with dinner outfits?
That's really random, but sure.
I kind of want to wear a dress.
I know, okay. Dinner. We have this really pretty dress that I really want to wear when we're going out for dinner.
We have a few cute dresses.
I know that at least.
I don't know where it is. It's in this pile somewhere though.
Oh, here's the dress. It's so pretty. Don't we just love it? Ah, it's so cute. And the place we're going to, Heron Island, it's so pretty. It's so summery. It's going to be like 30 plus degrees there every day.
Hopefully.
It's so nice.
It was good weather because it's been such bad weather on the Gold Coast. So I'm
today's actually nice.
Today's been nice, but the past week, it's been raining every day. So I'm excited to leave the bad weather. Anyway, we were at the shops getting our nails done and there was this girl wearing this absolutely gorgeous dress. And
it was so pretty. It looked amazing on her.
It looked so pretty. I loved how she styled it. And it was from Princess Collection. I've been looking at it for a while, but I thought it was just a basic white dress. But it's so pretty. So I got it for the holiday.
So we've already got our two dresses for our dinner outfits.
I really want to wear this with happily skirt. I wear this all the time.
She wears it
24/7. You would see it on my TikTok. It's literally like every few TikToks I wear this because it's just so pretty. And it's more fancy than just a basic skirt. So, good for dinner. Don't know what I could wear it with.
Wear it with a hot blue top.
Oh yeah, I could. Both from the same place, both of them with hot blue, so that'd be cute.
Never nice yellow.
What are your thoughts on this top?
No.
I don't think the colour gives Halloween. I'm like, don't you think so?
It so does, it reminds me of a pumpkin.
Like, it doesn't give summer. Like, this dress with this orange, summer.
Are you wearing that?
It'd be cute for dinner.
Okay. I think you should take that one though.
I think so. It ties up at the back. It's so pretty.
It is a really pretty dress, but I also wanted to wear it. It's a bad thing about sharing clothes. Like, normally we're going to be sharing clothes because we normally just go, oh, whoever said it first gets to wear it. But when we're going on holiday, it's not really like
it's different.
That. You kind of have to pack your outfits.
A lot of arguing.
Okay, if you're getting two dresses, should I also get another dress?
I don't think you need one.
I don't think I'll wear it, but there was this one, wasn't it? It was nice. We've already kind of looked at outfits already.
It's cute.
Yeah. I think if we both take two dresses, then we're kind of like organized.
I think
in
so.
In case you want to wear two dresses. Oh yeah, mine and your pile. Okay.
Just
my
so
pile
keep track.
Is there.
Anyway, back to my skirt. I think I'll just wear the with happily shirt with it.
I think that's like a good chill dinner outfit. It's the cutest skirt ever. It's like this long linen-y one. It's so pretty.
But what would you wear it with?
With this, I wanted to wear it the other day, but I couldn't. So,
cute?
I think so.
Yeah.
I think that's like a good dinner outfit.
This top here is so summery. Did any of us want to wear it?
But also, we're going to be going swimming every single day. You can't wear swimmers underneath that top. That'd be weird.
So,
did we buy this just for the holiday? Mm-hmm. Or like, well, obviously wear it outside of the holiday, but we bought it like to wear for the holiday. And I think I want to wear
it. It's gorgeous.
Oh, I forgot about that set.
Yeah.
It doesn't fit. It's so frustrating.
Skirt's perfect, but the top, these sleeves here are like too big.
They'll just like instantly just fall off.
You've got to have really good posture, but if we're going out for dinner, I think it's fine to wear it, right?
No, we could.
But I kind of want to wear that skirt.
So you get that set, I get the skirt.
Okay.
But we could maybe see if we can get it altered tomorrow because it's.
It's Good Friday today, so everything's closed. But tomorrow we might be able to.
I think everything's still closed tomorrow as well because it's the Easter weekend. Anyway, this skirt, so pretty. It has this really nice detail, although I have no clue what to wear it with. I'm thinking just white.
Obviously. You know what you could
but
do?
But I'll have to try that on.
Well,
I'm going to have to try on so much stuff.
Skims top.
I don't know if I like that top. It's like an off-white colour.
You could do this top. No. Oh, wait, no, that's
not. I don't think it matches.
That's not the one I was talking about. Oh, here.
Just like a good old plain white tank.
That's not a tank, that's a top.
Same thing. I'm going to try this on and then I'll show you guys.
Another dinner outfit I was thinking of wearing is this black top. I feel like that could be very cute. And then with my white jeans from Lioness, but they're currently in the wash. Well, they're drying right now, so I can't really show that. But I think they'll be cute together. And that's just like a more casual dinner fit. How many outfits is that?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, that's 5 dinner outfits. Because we won't go out for dinner every single night. So I think that's fine.
Does anyone else find packing exhausting? Like, I can't be able to do it anymore.
Okay, this is the outfit.
Wait, I just show you guys.
Isn't it so pretty? It has like a little tie on the side.
Pretty cute. You like it?
Then maybe with cream shoes and a cream bag. Because we have our Naked Advice bag.
We put it in the wash.
We put it in the wash.
Look how much cleaner it is now. It was really bad before.
Finally, it was so bad.
I'm currently done for dinner outfits. Ava? I'm done for dinner outfits.
Oh, okay.
I'm not.
Well, you're gonna hurry up then.
Haven't you gotten... Oh, you've literally done everything alright.
Yeah.
I just want to show you guys the bag because it's really cute. And shoes.
That angle's changed. I don't like it.
Okay, so, I would just wear my cream shoes with it.
I honestly think bag. We bring black accessories, cream accessories, brown accessories.
Look maybe how cute this is.
Yeah, love it. That's actually adorable.
Cute. Okay, this is 100% a dinner outfit.
What else? Okay, you need one more outfit, right?
No, I don't.
Yes, I do. Hey, this one. Oh, it's so pretty.
Maybe.
I wore it to my friend's birthday.
No, that was the thing I was thinking of. This one.
What one?
There's this one that's so nice, and it's like linen. They're both from Perfect Stranger. They're so pretty.
It's beautiful. I think it's so, like, classy. It's not really the way, but you know.
I love it. And with like a little denim skirt.
Mm-hmm.
Or this one. I think this is kind of cuter, isn't it? We'll take both, right?
Yeah, we'll take both because either way I'll wear one of the other.
Right, so then we'll just do that as like a dinner outfit.
Okay, are we on to like beach outfits?
I have this really cute one because I saw this girl on TikTok this morning wearing this outfit as like a mini skirt with a button up. Okay, this was the outfit I found. It was so pretty and she has like a little striped button up. Same. And then she has like a little mini skirt on, but I think I'll do a white skirt instead. Because we have this like white linen skirt. It's so pretty. It's a bit big because it's in a size 8, so it sits very, very low rise. So pretty. And then with blue swimmers underneath.
This top I thought could be cute with maybe linen pants. Or is it too hot to wear linen pants?
I think. No, I actually was thinking the Kukai strapless navy top.
With linen pants?
Yeah. This one.
No, I think this is cuter, more summery.
Well, yeah, you can wear that one day, and I'll wear this another day.
Do I try it on? Because I feel like...
Yeah, I also want to try this one as well. Okay, this was kind of like the vibe I was thinking. Your outfit's so cute, I love it.
I love it, and look at the bag I found. Isn't it so cute? It has my name on it. I got it from Bikini Boutique.
It's so cute, they're going to be perfect for this holiday.
And I can like put my little book in, go down to the beach.
Cute.
I cannot wait to actually get like a good tan. Oh, like, I really hope we come back not looking pale.
Hopefully.
If we do, we're so disappointed. But
do you like this? I think it's good. They're just like two both really oversized pieces.
I really want to wear this top to the beach. It's from City Beach.
That's nice.
It's just like flowy, perfect, good like for the beach.
Good, where's the dark denim skirt? The light denim skirt's there if you want to wear that. Alright, this is my first beach outfit. I don't know which day I'll wear it. I guess I'll just decide when I'm there. Don't have to plan it out that much. But then this like little navy strapless top from Kukai with the linen pants that Layla's wearing
now.
Can I
wear this?
And you can wear that.
Cute.
So it's already two beach outfits done. It's actually pretty easy.
I kind of already like thought about all my beach outfits, which is why this is so easy.
Well, I don't know what else I'm wearing for beach outfits. I think I might just take like a few little tops that I think will look good. I think I have an idea of what I can wear. Alright. Denim skirt with this light pink glassons, just like basic. Really cute. And then with a white button up, just like, I don't know, wearing just chucked over. Isn't that cute? It's a bit basic, but I think it's nice. And I don't have to try it on, so perfect. But I think I might go get changed into my pajamas again because I don't think I really need to try anything else on.
This is my airport fit, which I've already came up with because I feel like it comes with like my outfits, TikTok or whatever. Don't know if I'm actually going to end up posting it or not because it might be very long. But anyway, this jumper with my white Linus jeans and then black bag, black shoes.
Yeah, it's cute.
Probably basic, but this cute black bag.
I only have three like everyday outfits and we're going for 7 days.
Oh, me too. I only have three.
Also, wait a second. A ferry on the Sunday because we're actually, okay, here's a plan. So we're flying from Gold Coast Airport to Gladstone, I think it is, because that's where my dad works. He flies like in and out of there for work. So he's there currently working, but we'll meet up with him and then we'll stay in a hotel that night. So Saturday night, we're staying in a hotel. And then Sunday morning, early in the morning, we're catching a ferry to Heron Island. So Sunday outfit needs to be comfy, but also cute, obviously.
Sunday outfit for me is probably going to be this.
That's smart because that's comfy. Okay, also I have like a few little tops that I like. I just think I'll...
I'm kind of concerned about how this dress is going to look. I've never tried it on before. I need to have you.
Yeah, I did. I tried it on.
You did?
It's nice. I love it. Yes, I did. Remember? I was a shit mom. It's so nice.
Is it too short?
No,
it looks very short. You can't.
No, it's not too short. Trust me, it's fine. Okay. Anyway.
I'll trust you.
Yeah, so I had these other tops that, I'll probably just, like, reach for. So, there's that one. And then I had a little flower one. I don't know. I'm not the biggest fan of it, but
the flowers are
it's so comfy, and I just love it. And then this little cute top.
We've also
got... I'll take it. I don't think I'll wear it, but...
We've also got this horse neck one, which is the same as the white,
one.
Glasses. Go with like a white skirt or something.
I don't think we should take this top. That's an pile over there. Actually, yeah, this could be really nice.
Right? Isn't this better though?
That is better.
So,
we
can't overpack.
No.
Yes. Is there like a, is that going to be red in top pile?
Sure, it's also my beach outfits, but whatever. okay, we also have some oversized tops.
I'm not the biggest fan of wearing oversized tops.
Me neither, but I'm definitely going to take this one. It's so nice, just to like tuck over my swimmers if I want. I don't know. Nah, I don't think I'll take any of these others, so.
This is like a good beach top.
Yeah, so I take that. That can just go on the Brandon pile. We have these two, but I'd only really wear this one out for dinner.
Oh, it's such a pretty top. Shame I wore it recently.
But then I had the two white ones.
Also, what would you wear it with? Because you can't wear it with my white... you can't wear it with my with her blue skirt, so...
I don't really want to wear it with the cargo. Okay.
No.
So these two tops, gone as well. We'll take the denim skirt, obviously. I forgot about that. But I don't know what to wear with it.
Neither.
No. Yes.
Ah. Oh, the,
No.
Ava. What's it called? The white holster top from Glassons.
Oh, it's 100%. No, that's someone on a motorbike.
Oh. I've always seen that. I always think someone's on a motorbike.
That's so going to be one of my outfits. Like the beach.
I just came up with it.
No, but you already have all your outfits. No, I don't. Please. No, I said I wanted to wear that top.
It's not.
This one's a bit big. It's a bit too long for
us. We should have got it in size 4. It's a bit like bunchy.
I guess I know. I think just wear it with a white tank.
I'll be back. I'm going to find a top.
Oh, hello, Lucy. Lucy. Do you want to help us pack?
Here you go.
Alright. Up straight off the bed. Okay, so whilst Lila picks out her outfit, well, her top to wear with that skirt, we have our swimmers. So, I think we're going to kind of just like tuck them all into a triangle pouch. So we have this one from Lolia. They're like kind of faded though, so they're not that nice anymore. And then we have this one. These are also from Lolia.
Oh, you're looking at swimmers. I don't think we should bring those.
Oh, I'm definitely bringing them. I can wear them like the first day, but because they're like this,
so
you
annoying.
Really can't tell. They're not like a halter, they just are straps. So it would like ruin my tan lines. Not that I really want tan lines anyway. I feel like tan lines can kind of look messy. But yeah, I'm going to bring them. Lella does have to wear them. And then we have this purple pair of triangle swimmers. We have this green pair of swimmers. These are from Lolia Swim as well. We have... Actually, we have like so many more swimmers than I thought we had. We have these like pink ones from Triangle. They're like a different material though. They're so nice. I love them. And then we also have this blue pair that I was wearing before. But I don't know where I put them. Then these are the blue swimmers that we also have. So yeah, Those are all the swimmers.
Okay, I'm sitting down now because my feet are getting sore, so we'll just tuck them into one of the pouches.
I don't really like this guy. You can have it.
Oh, perfect.
Yay.
It looks strange.
Oh, these are the pants.
Where's... I already showed them Lucy.
She's helping us pack.
How cute.
Where's the bottoms to these green swimmers, Layla?
That's a good question. I don't know. And a full bag of swimmers.
Airport on the way home outfit, Ava.
Mm-hmm.
Jeans. White top.
Oh. Well, of course, it's basic. It's going to look good.
I know, I'm just letting you know what I'm wearing.
Alright. I think I might just take these.
I mean, I'm not supposed to bring those either.
Alright, let's just bring those and then we're done for swimmers.
Let's grab the suitcase.
Okay. Because right now, stuff is everywhere. Actually, I'll just show you the state of my room right now. This is it. This is Layla's pile of what she wants to take. This is my pile of what I want to take. Random stuff there. That's our no pile. Everything is just everywhere.
That was so different. Okay. We went upstairs, couldn't find it. Went back downstairs, couldn't find it. Went upstairs. Oh, it was a whole thing. Oh. Last time they had to put a heavy sticker on our bags. We had so much stuff in it.
Where's scissors?
I'm so excited to go away and just sit on the beach reading my book. Like, oh, there's nothing better. Like, I cannot think of anything better than that.
I know, it's been so nice. Yeah, so nice and relaxing. Okay, let's open it up.
I like the exhausting part of packing. It's just like folding everything. Drop away to fill that cup, but anymore and I might go insane. Oh, I'll turn my gray skies blue. Just trying to be like you. Okay, this is what the packing's looking like. So this is Layla's side and then this is my side. Kind of tap our bags, we want to pack our swimmers, my pajamas are there. So now I think I'm going to pack toiletries, so I need to pack my makeup bag first. Okay, so this is the makeup bag I'm taking. I take it everywhere because it's so organized on the inside. I love it. I'm going to take my Rare Beauty products. I probably won't wear much makeup whilst we're there because it's kind of just like, I don't know, we're going to be swimming all the time anyway. But I'm going to pack my Rare Beauty bronzer, blush and concealer. I'm like forgetting what to bring. I probably won't wear mascara the whole trip, but take like eyelash curler, mascara and eyebrow gel. Bronzing drops. Oh, need makeup brushes. What else do I need? What am I missing, Layla? What I'm doing is like just putting, I'll obviously get it ready tomorrow, so I'll realize if I'm missing something tomorrow, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, you should bring this blush.
That's what the inside of my makeup bag is looking like. Okay, so we went to the shops yesterday afternoon and we got a few things I'm going to show you. I also got a package that arrived. So I'll show you that as well.
What's that?
It's my Amazon package.
Last year I read The Summer I Turned Pretty, so I wanted to get the next book to that because it's such like a beachy book. I wasn't like a huge fan. I was like, oh my god, this is the best book ever. But I did still enjoy it, so I got... It's Not Summer Without You, just to like read on the beach. And then I bought another book. I bought Never Never by Colleen Hoover, but I'm going to read A Million Kisses in Your Lifetime by Monica Murphy.
I'm still reading Reminders of Him.
It's taken her so long, I don't know how, because it's the best book ever.
It's so hard to get through. Plus, I've just been crazy busy recently with like exams, assessments, everything. I just haven't gotten a chance to actually read it. And then I also bought Magnolia Parks. I've been wanting to read this for so long and they finally had it in stock. So, and then I had the brilliant idea to
get searches.
A word search. So we can just like do this on the beach. It's going to be so much fun. This is not my Amazon package. This is my Amazon package. Now let's open this. It's my bucket hat.
I've got one from Beginning Boutique that I just used to cover my face with some penny.
I also had one but I lost it. But doesn't this look so cute?
It is so cute.
Nearly dropped it. I'm ready for the beach. Why does it look like this? Oh well.
It looks strange. Anyway, I packed my makeup, hair care and our skincare, so you're welcome.
Alright, let's pack it into the suitcase. Okay, I got changed out of my pajamas because it's so hot right now and we also had a little break just to grab something to eat and just relax, but
We're all packed. Everything fits surprisingly, although there's a few things that we had to take out so we couldn't make it fit. So then we were thinking about taking my mum's like mini suitcase because that's for both of us to share and we get 23 kilos each. So we have like enough space, I guess, to take a mini suitcase. And then we also wanted to take our laptops there, but obviously they're not going to put in that suitcase because the people at the airport don't care about what's inside of your suitcase whatsoever. They'll just chuck it around the place. Like our suitcase has so many little like scratches all over it. And I was planning on taking this bag to the airport, which is obviously not going to fit my laptop in it. And I also wanted to bring my book on the plane, but so I might take my mum's, like, she has this Marc Jacobs bag that's quite big that can fit all that stuff in it. So I might take that. So we got the mini suitcase and we also got my mum's Marc Jacobs bag.
Perfect.
This will be heavy.
That will be heavy. Sucks for you, everyone has to carry it.
But we'll swap, because I'll take this and I'll wheel the mini suitcase and then on the way back we'll swap. Yeah?
Or I can do that on the way there because I'll match my outfit on.
Sounds good.
Oh wait, actually I'll match my outfit still. It's fine.
Alright. Okay, so here's our packed suitcase. We have Layla's clothes, my clothes, just a few random books, pajamas and everything. And then we have hair care and makeup, swimmers and all of that, Layla's makeup, my makeup, jumpers, shoes,
and mini pants,
jewelry. Lucy's there. And then in this suitcase here, we just have our, oops, that was loud. We just have like our two little beach bags, an extra bag, and then Layla pop a pair of shoes there.
I guess that's the end of our packing video. And we'll be vlogging whilst we're at Heron Island.
Yeah, we'll do like one massive vlog for you guys. Thanks for watching, and I hope you'll have a great day.
Bye.